नमस्ते एवरीवन, लेट्स डिस्कस सेक्शन 3 ऑफ द पेटेंट एक्ट 1970। सेक्शन 3A, एन इन्वेंशन विच इज़ फ्रिवलस और विच क्लेम्स एनीथिंग ऑब्वियसली कंट्ररी टू द वेल एस्टैब्लिश्ड नेचुरल लॉस इज नॉट पेटेंटेबल। ए मशीन गिविंग आउटपुट विदाउट एनी इनपुट इज नॉट पेटेंटेबल बिकॉज दिस इज अ फ्रिवलस। Perpetual motion machine, this is not patentable because such motion is a well-established natural law. Section 3B, an invention the primary or intended use or commercial exploitation of which could be contrary to public order or morality or which causes serious prejudice to human, animals or plant life or health or to the environment. So for the first part, which is public order or morality, we can use the example of a method of pickpocketing. And for the second part, which is prejudice to the human, is a method of food adulteration. Section 3C, the mere discovery of a scientific principles or the formulation of an abstract theory or discovery of any living things or non-living substance occurring in nature. So it has two part. Scientific principles are generally scientific laws which explain how something happens or works. For example, Newton's law, Ohm's law. And for the second part, discovery of any living things, like discovery of an oil-eating plants, it's already present in nature. So this is not patentable. Section 3D. The mere discovery of a new form of a known substance which does not result in the enhancement of a known efficacy of that substance, or the mere discovery of a new properties or new use for a known substance, or for the mere use of a known process, machine or apparatus, unless such known process result in a new product or employs at least one new reactant. Kindly search on Google Novartis case, Novartis versus Union of India. This case is very important in terms of section 3D, which does not give any enhancement of the known efficacy is non-patentable. Section 3E, a substance obtained by a mere admixture resulting only in the aggregation of properties of the components thereof, or a process for producing such substance. Section 3F, the mere arrangement or rearrangement or duplication of a known device which functioning independently of one another in a known way is not patentable. A method of agriculture or horticulture. Any process for the medicinal, surgical, curative, prophylactic, diagnostic, therapeutic or other treatment of human beings, or any process for similar treatment of animals to render them free of disease or to increase their economic value or date of their product are not patentable. Plants and animal in whole or any part thereof, other than microorganisms but including seeds, varieties, species and essentially biological process for the production or propagation of plants and animals, other than microorganism, plants and animal body parts are not patentable. And India has a separate law for plant protection, which is known as Protection of Plant Variety and Farmers' Right Act 2001. Section H, a mathematical or business method or a computer program per se or algorithm are not patentable. Software alone are not patentable, but when claimed with hardware, which showed technical advance, then it is patentable. A literary, dramatic, musical or artistic work or any other aesthetic creation whatsoever, including cinematographic works and television production, are not patentable because they are covered under a separate law which is known as the Copyright Act 1957. Section 3M, a mere scheme or rule or method of performing mental act or method of playing game. These are all ideas, hence these are not patentable. Section 3N, a presentation of information is not patentable because this is not capable of industrial application, capable of being made or used in an industry. Topography of integrated circuits are protected under a law which is known as Semiconductor Integrated Circuit Layout Design Act 2000. Section 3P, an invention which in effect is traditional knowledge or which is an aggregation or duplication of known properties of traditionally known component or components. Example like haldi, neem, tulsi, adrak, etc. These are all traditionally known plants for their properties. Thanks everyone. Hope you like this video.